everyone, it's Jay and I'm back with another video. Finally, I'm filming for you guys again. It is currently December 21st, only 4 days until Christmas, I believe. And as you can see by the title, I'm going to be doing a stocking stuffer ideas, all under $10. Each item is gonna be under $10. Total, I spent about like 30, I wanna say. This is the little stocking. This is going to be my mom's stocking. So this year I'm in charge of stuffing her stocking, you know. We all have little white ones, as you can see, but I think for the kids, like me and my sisters, she changes it because I get like a Justin Bieber one and it's just really cute. So I wanted to do a fun little video for you guys on ideas if you're having trouble or, you know, if you just wanna watch a holiday spirited video. Let's get right into it. So majority of the stuff that I got is from Target, and then also the rest of it is from Dollar Tree because, you know, you gotta save as much money as you can during the holiday season. So I'm just going to show you guys the big bag of stuff that I got. Pulling stuff out one by one. First thing is this little Hello Beautiful bag. So this little Hello Beautiful bag was only $1 from Dollar Tree, and I think this is a steal because you can put this in your purse, you can put lip glosses, you can put makeup, you can put tampons, medicine, whatever you need in this little bag. It's literally so handy and it'll fit right inside the stocking. Next thing, I found this at Ross. It's a relaxing eye mask. It was just so soft when I saw it. I was like, I have to get this for her because sometimes she has trouble sleeping at night because the dogs are just so crazy. So I saw this and I was like, yes. And this was only $4.99. It was originally $10. So I don't want her to come home and see all the stuff on the couch. Next thing I got from Target was this Eos. I believe this was like $2. It's organic and it was pink, so of course I had to get it because one of her favorite colors is pink. Next thing I got, it's called Me Time Uplift and Energize Soaking Salt. So this is like when you're taking a bath and you just kind of want to relax and like relax your muscles and everything like that. This was only $3 and it'll fit in the stocking too and it'll take up some space, so you know. My mom loves taking baths. She loves baths with bath bombs, bubbles, and all that crazy stuff. Next thing I saw, which I was kind of jealous when I got it because it was so cute, is this blending. It says blending sponge, but it's a beauty blender. And look at it. It's like marble and so cute. And it was only $5, which is good. It's like the same price as the Real Techniques one that I use, but this one was just super cute and I had to get it because she doesn't wear makeup that much, but you know, when she does, you have to put on your makeup in style, duh. This next thing was so silly, and I think I saw this on like Twitter or something like that, but it's a reindeer face mask. So when you put it on, it just looks crazy, and I was like, this would be like a funny little gag gift, you know, perfect size for the little stocking. Next thing, which I had to get her, also that face mask I think was $1 as well, something like that. Next thing is this little cute pair of socks that has little otters or something like that on it, and this was like $1.50, I want to say. A cute little Christmas touch for the stocking. All right. Oh, shoot. My bag almost fell. Next thing is this little e.l.f. eyeshadow. It was, I want to say, it was definitely under $3. The colors are really neutral, and I know, like I said before, my mom doesn't wear makeup like that, so I thought this would be perfect if she wanted to just do like a little something-something. So guys, when I was trying to put the stuff back in the bag, I realized that I dropped it and cracked it, so I'm gonna have to return it, and I'm really upset, but next thing, I thought this was so cute. It's a traveler's cocktail kit. I don't even know how to explain it. I honestly don't know what it is. I just saw that it said cocktails kit. Oh, well, this is what it looks like. I'm spilled a little bit. I might have to clean it up. Kind of gross, but it's okay. It's a champagne cocktail, like a little kit, I guess, like an on-the-go thing. It was $10 and then it was $6.98. So that's a really good deal. It's kind of gross, so I might have to go back and get a new one that's not like nasty. Next thing is this little travel size Batiste dry shampoo, which Batiste is one of my go-to dry shampoos other than my Marc Anthony one that I've been using, but it's for dark hair. My mom has really dark hair, so I got this for her because she has a lot of hair and she can't wash it all the time because it's like just too much to do. So I got this for her as well. I think this is a cute little gift. Next thing, I know my mom always puts some sort of nail polish in our stockings all the time, so I got her this little Sally Hansen Instant Dry. And I thought this color was super cute, and I low-key got it because, you know, she can use it on me if she just feeling generous and wants to do my nails. That was like $2, I wanna say. I'm done with all of like the actual items, so I'm gonna show you guys the candy because I asked her what kind of candy she likes. She's like, I really don't need any candy right now. So I tried to focus on getting her actual things, and then I got like a few little things of candy, but she said she wanted Snickers, so I got this little 6-pack fun size thing for $1 at Dollar Tree. She said she wanted Reese's, so I just got her this little mini bag of cups, which was just a dollar as well. And then she didn't ask for this, but I know she loves these because she freezes it, but it's like a Charleston Chew. That says try frozen. It's my mom's like favorite. Oh, I got that. That'd probably be cool. And yeah, that's all. I also got myself a few air fresheners, but, and then all of that will go in the stocking. I actually low-key think I want to try and put it in the stocking. All right, so this is the stuffed stocking. I'll probably have to strategically put the stuff in there. I was missing the little beauty cosmetic bag thing. So that is all that I have for you guys. Let me know if you like this video. I'm so sorry Vlogmas has been put on hold. I'm probably going to start it back up tomorrow. Had a lot going on. You guys will know soon and be updated on everything, but it has not been a very good past few weeks for me. But you know, I'm gonna stay strong and get through it. I just wanna thank you all so much for your support. You guys have been so sweet. I know no one really knows what's going on yet. You all will know shortly. So I just wanna thank you guys so much for watching. Be sure to go watch Vlogmas. If you aren't caught up, I know I haven't continued the rest of the days, but I will soon, I promise. I love you all. Subscribe, turn on my post notifications, give this video a big thumbs up, and stay fabulous.